Awards. How are you doing?
I'm very well, thank you. You know, yeah, feeling good.
Yeah, feeling confident about tonight. Congratulations.
Yeah, it'd be great to win, you know what I mean? But it's good to come down, see what happens.
What would it mean for you to win?
I don't know, just to sort of prove that, I don't know, you know, it's been a great year and you're busy touring and the gigs are amazing and, you know, it's just a nice, it's just nice, isn't it, if you win, you know what I mean? So we'll see.
Yeah, I mean, everybody says, oh, it's not the winning, it's the taking part, but is it the winning? It really
winning,
is, isn't it?
Yeah, you know what I mean, yeah.
You've had such a fantastic year so far. What do you think has been your highlight so far?
I don't know, there's been loads. I think just the reaction from the crowd and building the gigs and doing them bigger venues and it being real, you know what I mean, and getting good feedback. It's just, I think for the fans, making it be fucking great, you know, that's it really.
And you've got a busy summer, you're touring.
Yeah, just the whole, just away, and, you know, till Christmas really. So it's just, just pacing yourself, you know, yeah.
And what about side projects, the Last Shadow Puppets? Arctic Monkeys.
We will ride again, is what we'll, you know, when it'll be, I don't know, but we will, and it'll be great, you know. Well, and they're here tonight, so it's going to be fun, you know.
Exactly, I was going to say, they're up for a couple of awards.
Yeah.
How confident are you of seeing your pals?
Yeah, I'm sure they're going to get one, aren't they? Because they're a great band and they've made a great record, so that's what all this is about, isn't it? You know, good music.
And would you say that they're now the best British band out there at the moment?
I mean, they don't need to put the words out there. There's a few good British bands and they're doing it, but they're definitely, yeah, they're up there, aren't they, yeah.
And they're such a huge success with their latest album. I mean, their album, Suck It and See, is up for a gong tonight.
Yeah, and I think it'll get it, won't it? Because it's just great songs and deserves it, you know?
It's tough competition, but they're going to do it.
I think so, yeah. You know,
and are you any plans to sort of go to America? Have you been over there?
Not America yet, and everywhere else. But yeah, I think there's talk about it, whether it be early next year. Don't know. We'll just see, you know what I mean? See what comes up.
It's a bit of a tough nut to crack, isn't it? I mean, Adele has gone over there and done so well.
Yeah, but I think it'd be good. I think my music would be great over there. You know, I've heard some good things, and I think they dig it over there. I think they could be up for a bit of, you know, rock and
roll.
Miles
Kane.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Yeah. So let's hope so. Anyway, that'd be great, wouldn't it?
And obviously you've got your debut album, but have you got time to work on any new material?
Yeah, I've got something up my sleeve, so I was just going to see. Yeah.
What have you got up your sleeve? Can you tell us anything?
I don't know, I want to keep it up there for now. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, well listen, good luck for tonight.
Thank you.
And for the rest of the year.
Perfect, thanks a lot.
Thanks so much.
Cheers.